Welcome to this tutorial. How to add fonts to Word. Right-click on the font that you want to install in the Word. From the drop-down list, click on Install. Font has been installed in the OS, and let's see is it working in MS Word. Open MS Word. Type some text on the page. Select the text, and then click on the font drop-down list in the MS Word. Select your newly added font from the list. See how easy it was. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to us.